to you always, and I am captured by your majesty, and my eyes they look unto you always.